Welcome to Scholarship Hive. I hope you guys are doing great. I am here with another scholarship video. These are Asian Development Bank fully funded scholarships. Under this ADB scholarship, you can study in 25 universities in the world, 9 different countries. You can pursue a master's degree in a large number of different fields, and there is a total of 300 scholarships this year, and there is no application fee. Next are the main and brief details about ADB scholarships. You will study in USA, New Zealand, Pakistan, India, China, Singapore, Thailand, Philippines, and Japan. Scholarship type, again, it's fully funded. There is no application fee. And the last date for application submission is 31st of April. ADB scholarship is providing you many financial benefits. These include a full tuition fee waiver, housing allowances, monthly stipends, health insurances, travel allowances, and books allowance. This is the list of all eligible countries: Afghanistan, Armenia, Azerbaijan. You can read it on this page. This list goes on. Now you are thinking of eligibility criteria. Students who already studying for graduate degrees are not eligible for this scholarship. All applicants who are living and working in all other countries except eligible countries and are not eligible for this country, scholarship. It means only the students from the above mentioned countries are eligible for this opportunity, for the scholarship. And you have to get admission to the approved institutions or the universities under this ADB scholarship program. Students should have bachelor's degree. 35 years is the age limit for most degrees, but for some degrees it is up to 45 years. And 2 years of work experience is also required. The last date of submission of the application form, it varies from university to university, but the deadline for most of the scholarships is till April. How you can apply for this scholarship? Simply click on this link. Here you will see this list of various countries, their respective institutions under ADP program, their approved field of study, normal month of intake and deadline of application are also written as well in front of the institute's name. I'm showing you the institution's names one by one. First is from Hong Kong, China, the University of Hong Kong is offering Masters of Science in Urban Planning and Urban Design. Next is India. Again, there is only one institute, Indian Institute of Technology. You can do Masters of Technology in Science and Technology. Then comes Japan. Japan is providing you a huge number of scholarships. Hitotsubashi Tsubashi University, International University of Japan, and Graduate School of International Management. This list goes on. You can read it there, on the following page in front of you. I'm not going in the detail of every university. The next is the New Zealand. There is University of Auckland. The respective fields are given there. Deadline is also written. Deadline is July. Then comes home country, Pakistan. The university is Lahore, University of Management Sciences, and you can do Masters in Business Administration. Next is Philippines. There is Asian Institute of Management, International Rice Research Institute, University of Philippines. And there is a huge list of fields in which you can do your masters. Then is Singapore. National University of Singapore, and there are three more institutes under Singapore. Then comes Thailand, Asian Institute of Technology, and again there is huge list of master's fields. and Thammasat University as well. Lastly is USA. There is only one institute. It's East West Center. So these are the basic details of this Asian Development Bank's fully funded scholarship. In part two of this video, I will practically show you the step-by-step application procedure of this ADP scholarship. Till then, stay tuned to Scholarship Hive YouTube channel. Subscribe our channel for more updates. Stay safe, stay happy, and stay tuned.